That's life.
Mejia Jimmy, this they couldn't get any better.
No problem, Kagasa. After all, you are my good friend.
What are you doing in my seat over there, you decrepit old man? I ought to knock some sense into that noggin of yours.
Whoa, whoa, what's the fuss? The table's got two extra seats on it. Gather around, everyone.
I'll never sit by the likes of you and your umbrella maiden.
Okay. Now you have gone too far. Prepare to meet your end, Mr.
World. The world, that is. And it is you who will be having a closed casket funeral.
Who will win? Go get him, World.
Hehe. Now my chance. I'm going to give that girl one heck of a spook. Go forth, order me. And let her remember it all.
With pleasure.
Ufargif. What on this green earth could that have been? Hey, wait, am I Newtits, that fiendish girl?
Whoa, who, you really know how to throw a punch, Mr.
Durante, Jimmy Durante. And I must say that you have an ability to reciprocate my skills. You offer up a good challenge, World, but alas, it will not be good enough to best me in a battle.
We'll be seeing about that, Sir Jimmy.
Dagnabit, that little rat bastard is gonna pay. I must admit though that this is quite the precarious situation I find myself in, all because the World and I had to visit the ice cream parlor at this hour. Where is she now? Damn, this place is spooky. Ah, it seems this is where she's hiding.
Hehehe, welcome to my lair. Have you been properly spooked yet? It's time to have some fun.
What are you doing over there? Get down from there. Kagasa, was it?
Yes, it's true. Good enough talk. Spell card activate.
Uh-oh.
You're really fast, aren't you, Jimmy?
I grew up in New York. It's something you pick up along the way.
At this rate, we're evenly matched. But to be frank, I don't know why we're even fighting each other.
Hey, is that a smile on your face? Hey, you really have grown on me, World. Even if you rubbed me the wrong way at first talking about Kagasa.
Yes, I seem to have misjudged you at first, but now that you mention it.
Holy smokes, that's right. Where has Kagasa and the other gone?
I think I saw Kakone run into that building over there when we were horsing around.
Well then, we better get to moving.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Oh dear, why is it so dark in here?
I'm not sure, but it is definitely making the trek a lot harder.
Where in this place could they be then?
Perhaps it's a setup for a surprise. Kagasa loves those, you know. Wait a minute, hold on.
What's happened?
Oh geez. The lights always go out in here when Kagasa fires Danmaku.
Wait, what? Kakone?
We gotta get through here, and fast. Oh my, oh me, it seems the worst possible outcome has happened.
Kakone, no.
Please excuse me, I didn't think this would happen, I was just pledging.
How could you do such a thing?
Wait a minute. Jimmy, have you got this thing?
What thing does she allude to, Jimmy?
The ultimate remedy.
Will that really work?
Never underestimate the power of Red Bull. Drink up, Kokona.
Whoa, hey, hey, everyone. Whoa, that was some good Red Bull.
We are all good friends now.